Check out my do-it-yourself CNC router, called the MightyMill, cutting aluminum,